Once you know where your ads will appear on Google, it's helpful to understand how the Google ad auctions work. Every time someone does a Google search, the Google ads auction decides which ads to show and in what order. Let's explain the ad auction through an example. Imagine four advertisers are competing for space in the search results page. Each one has indicated how much they're willing to pay for someone to click their ad and visit their website. Advertiser A bids $4. Advertiser B bids $3. Advertiser C bids $2. And advertiser D bids $1. You might think that the highest bid of $4 would automatically win this auction. But a high bid does not guarantee that people searching on Google see the ad most relevant to their search. Imagine if bids were the only consideration in auctions. Then you might see an ad for shoes triggered by a search for insurance. In order to provide the best user experience, the ad auction considers three main factors: your bid, the quality of your ad, and the expected impact of ad extensions. Let's start with your bid. This tells Google Ads the maximum amount that you're willing to pay for a click on your ad. The second factor is the quality of your ads. This is called quality score and refers to the relevance and usefulness of both your ad and the website it links to. An ad's quality score includes three components. First, the expected click-through rate, or expected CTR. This is a prediction of how often your ad will be clicked on when shown, based on historical performance data that Google has for every search query. Second, your ad's relevance. The language of your ad is analyzed to verify that it matches the keyword. And third, your landing page experience. An ad is only useful to the people clicking it if it helps them find what they're looking for. A good landing page should have relevant and original content, be easy to navigate, and be transparent about the nature of your business and how you plan to utilize a user's personal information. You can monitor your keyword's quality score in your Google Ads account and increase the score by improving your click-through rate, ad relevance, and landing page experience. The last factor the ad auction considers is the expected impact from your ad extensions and other ad formats. When creating your ad, you have the option to include additional information to your ad, such as a phone number or links to specific pages on your site. These are called ad extensions. The system estimates how the extensions and other ad formats you use will impact your ad's performance. These three factors impact how your ad ranks in the auction. Imagine that advertiser A's quality score is low, advertisers B and C's are high, and D's is medium. For ad extensions impact, let's say that advertiser A has no extensions, so they have no extensions impact. Advertiser B is only eligible for one extension, so they have a low extensions impact. Advertiser C is eligible for many extensions, so they have high extensions impact. And advertiser D has a medium impact. The system uses these three components to calculate the ad rank. In this example, advertiser A's ad rank is calculated as 5. Advertiser B's ad rank is calculated as 15. Advertiser C's is 20. And advertiser D's is 8. This ad rank score determines the ad position in the search page results. So, in what order will the ads appear? Since advertiser C has the highest rank, their ad will show first. Advertiser B will appear second. Advertiser D will appear third. And advertiser A might not enter the auction at all, since their ad rank is too low. Now that you understand how the ads are ranked, how much will these advertisers actually pay for a click? They'll pay the minimum amount necessary to maintain their positions in the search results. Let's take a look at advertiser C. They'll only pay the amount required to maintain their first position. Even though they're willing to pay $2, they might only pay $1.73. Similarly, advertiser B won't necessarily pay $3, but just enough to outrank advertiser D in the auction. It's important to note that you can impact your position and your cost per click. To improve your position, try raising your bid. Keep in mind that not every bid raise will lead to an improved position, since AdRank also considers quality score and ad extensions. To help you decrease your cost per click, you can improve your ad quality or include ad extensions. These improvements can improve your ad click-through rate and reduce your costs per click. Now that you know how the auction works, it's time to start organizing your account and understanding account hierarchy.